Well, we have another beautiful day in Saskatchewan, Canada.